Maybe we should set a Discord up and put a bounty on this cunt's head. Someone must know who he is.
Tea and crumpets, tea and crumpets, ho ho, just another day for the ineffable Mark Andrew Mitchell. It feels good to be the king of ghost hunters. Wait, oil matic. What's that over there? That twat wine? Is that grossly offensive screaming about what? All this will be fantastic. I've been waiting for something like this.
Now, you may have picked up on the target of Wayne's frustration, a man named Mark. I'll take this time to give a quick introduction to just who Mark is. Mark is a fat, bald spastic who spent too many hours watching Most Haunted and decided he could also run around in a dark building and pretend to be spooked while masquerading as a paranormal investigator.
You're making me look like a right twat.
Oh my God, what a night.
It's videos from my fingers.
What the fuck is a five-year-old video, grossly. What the fuck have they done to my hands?
Do I look like a spastic?
Fucking hell, man. What a night. I'm not sure.
Now you know all you need to know about the man Wayne is having a furious meltdown over, we can continue our tale. Wayne and Mark have been at each other's throats for 10 years. Unfortunately for Mark, he is about as boring as watching grass grow and will never be shown on this channel again.
Wakey fucking wakey, bitch.
I'll show you grossly offensive. I'll show everybody how much of a king I am. You'll see, you'll rue the day you decided to fuck with Mark Andrew Mitchell.
Make sure we've got audio. Can you hear me, man?
Can you hear me?
Oh, what an interesting day. Hey, all come out the closet today, haven't they? These cunts are so weak. You beg the dickhead who lives in his mum's basement, who puts a mask on, to attack me. MD, the legend, really. And I'm supposed to be afraid and stuff, am I? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. They're trying to trigger me. This lot is, honestly, it's a fucking joke to the people I have faced over 10 years on YouTube alone. These lot. Hold on, is that the real Shandy? Is she at work? That's the real Shandy. Hold on, don't block her. Let it in. Let it have its say. Got an important phone call to make, have you? Come on then, go make your important phone call. Oh, you're at work, are you? Okay. You're at work, obsessing on the internet. Oh. Aren't you going to answer the phone, Shandy? Answer the phone. We want to know why you're obsessing on YouTube when you're supposed to be looking after people that are vulnerable.
Hello, Holly, Sarah speaking. How may I help you?
Hello, Karen.
It's Sarah.
Who's that?
Sarah.
All right. Is Karen there?
Karen, no. She's not working today.
Oh, when's she on next?
I'm not sure. Who's this?
Because she just said that she's working.
No.
She's not, so she's lying, is she? Oh, dear.
Oh, God. Who's this?
My name's Mark.
Right, okay. Yeah, she's not in today. It's okay. I'll just pass it on to my CD.
Yeah, go on. Yeah.
Is she not there?
Hello?
Hello? Her senior's not available at the moment. She's with a resident. You can call back later or...
Who's the senior?
It's Lynn. She's the senior year, yeah.
How long's she on for? Is she on all night?
Yeah.
All right, I'll ring back in about half hour.
Right, okay.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, dear. Shandy's telling lies again. Why are you telling lies, Shandy? We'll have to talk to your senior in about half an hour. We want to know why you're saying that you're doing hate from that care home tonight. That you're working. We want to know why you're doing that. So we need to speak to your senior.
All the shit about coming off you too, because she was doing the police report on you and stuff. The police told her to come off. That's bollocks.
No, I was actually contacted by the police. The police, I actually got through to an inspector, very close to where she lives. Inspector, it was a woman. I'm not going to say the name. And I was told it's not going any further, and just to ignore her because she's actually mentally unstable. Even Cornwall Police, the sergeant, spoke to me, and he was told that she's mentally unstable. She said she'd never come back, and if she did, it would only be if it was a safe place.
Hello, how is Nottingham?
Oh, hi. Can I speak to the senior, please?
Yeah, this is her.
Oh, hi. My name's Mark. I'm on YouTube and I've had one of your staff coming on my channel saying disgusting things about my wife. And she says that she's working in your care home tonight.
What's the care supposed to be called?
Her name's Karen.
Karen.
Yeah.
There's no Karen on tonight. Do you know that name?
I do, but I can't say at the moment. I did actually write into your manager. I've had no reply from him, but I have been in contact with the directors of this the actual company because there's free care homes. But this person is using that specific Holly's care home to hate on a disabled woman on online while she's working there.
Ring up in the morning because there's no Karen here at the Hollies on shift tonight. Yeah,
Right.
and all I can say is this Karen a nurse or a carer?
I believe she's a carer. She's no way she's
Right,
a nurse.
that's fine, that's fine. Because I have to ask you these questions, you see, because they'll come back to me and ask me questions as well. All
Yeah,
right,
I
fine.
was just worried about safeguarding because of you're working around vulnerable people and that, and this person is claiming that they're using that care home as a base to attack disabled people online.
No, we don't use the buildings to attack people
Yeah,
online.
well, you wouldn't know about it because she's actually doing it on her phone while nobody's knowing. That's
No,
why.
definitely.
That's why.
You have to ring up in the morning and
Yeah.
have to speak to Joe, the manager, or Stuart, the manager.
Stupid. Okay, thanks very much.
All right, bye.
Bye. Just been threatened by a cabbage in a mask, and I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be afraid. A triggered cabbage just came into my channel. Very triggered yet again, making loads of empty vessel noises. A soup wannabe. Very odd, very strange. Weirdo. Maybe we should set a Discord up and put a bounty on this concert. Someone must know who he is. Bonjour.
Ding dong, prepare the cabbages.
Incompetence.